Hi, my name is Danielle Rieger. I'm from Derry, New Hampshire, and I am a single mom. We've seen taxes increase due to a lot of wasteful spending. And so I'm very thankful for President Trump's and the Congress's decision to pass tax reform. It's going to help single parents like myself be able to put more food on the table and have more money to spend on everyday items. It's not fair if people are going to be taxed for not being able to afford healthcare. And so I'm really happy that the individual mandate was repealed. Thank you so much, President Trump and Congress, for tax reform. We're just so thankful for everything you're doing, and keep up the great work.